Doug Herring Jr. was a player that no one really expected to rise like he did. But Herring always had that mentality and drive to do so. He believed in himself. The four Player of the Week awards and an honorable mention in the 2013-14 All-League team, he didn't surprise many with his third team bids in 2015-16 and in 2017-18. He was part of the 2013 and 2014 NBL All-Star Games, along with being named to the NBL All-Playoff Team in 2017-18. That investment from Rob Spahn led to Herring breaking out in the NBL, finishing with two career triple-doubles, the NBL record for most assists in a regular season game with 21, top 10 in points in 2013-14 and 2015-16, along with top 10 in assists in 2015-16, 2016-17, and 2017-18, and top 10 in steals in 2013-14 and 2016-17. Doug Herring was one of those players that no one really bet on, other than himself, and that self-confidence and drive was what led to an amazing NBL career for Doug Herring Jr.
It was funny because Double A calls me and he goes, I was bringing Doug off the bench. I wasn't a Doug Herring fan to start out. It just seemed Doug like moped. And it wasn't that Doug brought everything on himself. Doug didn't get mad at coach, wasn't mad at players. He got mad at himself. A lot of times Doug would miss a layup and put his head down when we're back in deep because he thinks, you know, to make it. So we just had to work on that. But I just wasn't a Doug Herring fan because of that. And then Double A goes to me, he goes, coach, when we lost Wimbledon, he goes, before we lost Wimbledon, he goes, coach, look, we don't have any bigs and everything. And I think I see some things in Doug. I work out with Doug, coach, and work out. Give a chance. Give an opportunity. I think if we go, you know, another guard, put Doug in there, I think we'll be faster. He's a good shooter. When he gets hot, he can handle the ball. He can handle the ball, too. That moves Will he can get shoot because Will was shooting the ball so well. And I said, all right. You know what? When Double A tells you something, I listen. I'm not that dumb of a coach. So Double A came to me, and the rest is history. Doug just took off and became superstar, and he just again that was the only like I said, he helped when Blaylock went down. He even stepped his game up more, and that was the coming of Doug Herring. But that confidence, all we needed. And I think I needed confidence in him too. And Double A gave me that. So I always tell Doug that. I said, you should thank Double A. He's the one that came to your rescue. And I eventually might've figured it out on the road that Doug played more.